This is NAB Show Live.
Hi, I'm Chris McWatt with NAB Show Live, produced by Broadcast Beat. And I'm here with Amos. I have this TV show idea, and I want to protect it. Are you the person I should come to?
Well, we're part of that.
Okay.
So if you're producing a piece of TV content, let's say you're doing a whole series, and you want to exploit it, put it on a platform, let's say Netflix or some other platform.
Control it.
Well, what you need to do, first of all, is to put all the contractual information around that TV program, how it was created, who participated in it, who owns rights, what rights need to be cleared in order to put it on a platform like Netflix or Hulu. Our system will help you do that. Our system will also help you ensure that when that program is sold or licensed, you get remunerated with the correct amount of money. And when you collect that money, we will ensure that other participants who are involved in the production, creation, or even in the actual TV program will get paid correctly by you.
So if I have to go out to SAG or AFTRA or something with the program that I'm doing, your software will track that or give me an idea of it?
It will give you information that you need to have those conversations. And it will take all of the transactional activity associated with the success of your great TV program and help you distribute those royalties, those payments, to the participants that you need to.
I appreciate the great TV program.
I don't expect anything less.
But it seems perfect. I don't know if it's eliminating somebody. It's kind of consolidating information. Is that what it does really
yes.
well?
And also it helps. It's part of that sort of supply chain from creation to exploitation and back that you need to have as part of the equation to make sure that everything is done correctly, legally, and that everybody's remunerated correctly. Think about you'd love a TV program and you missed it on your normal TV channel and you want to catch up. And it's still running in live, so it's once a week. Let's say a Game of Thrones, it's running once a week. And you want to catch up and you want to catch up two or three episodes back. And you go to your catch up and it's not there. It's not there because the rules that channel has it. You can't do a catch-up until you end the current series.
Right.
That information is held in our software. That's the information we feed to these downstream systems, because if you did put the wrong show on your catch-up platform, you're in violation.
You know me so well. So so who is a client of that? I can think of many, but who are the clients you're kind of shooting
for? Hollywood studios, broadcasters, film and TV distribution companies, sales agents. In addition, Vistex also works in rights and royalties outside of media, in music, for example. We work with all the music publishers in the recorded music.
That's
company.
Challenging.
That's very challenging. There, you're looking at data volumes, huge amounts of data. So we're the largest processor of Spotify data, for example, in the world, because we service some of the biggest record labels.
So Vistex, it seems, I was going to say, can you also scale it down? Is it as small as a YouTube content creator, or is that not in your realm of purview?
That would be like a small B rather than a large B. It's not where we tend to go. We tend to go to companies that may service multiple small players. But in music, for example, we do scale down to very small operations where you have a songwriter who set up a company in Nashville and needs a system to manage their copyrights.
It sounds perfect. And it sounds like one of the things you'll try to do is really work. I mean, you have to work specifically with client care, and client services has got to be important too.
Absolutely. And we give a tool set and we help our customer implement it to the way that they need to use it. But it's our clients who use the tool, and we're there to support them, whether it's helping them to interpret how to set up contracts, or helping them to find efficiencies. That's what we help them do.